James.
All right. And Beverly, encouragers. How can we, in our common way, be encouragers?
So if I'll give an example for the young lady I spoke to that worked.
Yes.
Sharing about, we were just talking about actually her either starting her business or whatever it is, and she, her self-esteem was so low that she kind of, like, I don't know what happened.